South Hartford 911. What is your emergency?
Three people.
Ma'am, what's the problem?
Three people are dead. I killed them.
Ma'am.
When I was about 8 years old, my mother murdered three people.
Police arrived at the home.
She had committed these murders during an exorcism. An exorcism performed on her.
The Holy Church got involved,
and she was transferred to the Centrino Mental Hospital in Rome. So here I am. You start wondering, is it in my genes? Am I gonna flip out one day?
Just precautions.
If she became so difficult, there is a panic button on the wall.
Maria, I'm your daughter.
Connect the cuts. Connect the cuts, connect the cuts.
If you really want to help your mother,
you need a better understanding of exorcism.
What do you suggest?
You need to see a real one.
Where is she?
I had to move her downstairs to the basement.
A combination of science and religion based on my background in medicine.
Let's begin.
Isabella.
She said my name.
I found four voices on the recording.
What does that mean?
Multiple demonic possession.
Please help my mother.
This isn't consistent with any form of possession that I've ever seen. I'm sorry, Isabella. This.
What the hell is going on?
I don't know!